This is the little how-to video I said I would give a couple people on how I do the manes on the horses. First thing I do is lay in on a new layer. I work on layers all the time so that I can adjust them, and I can adjust their opacity, and I can adjust the colors, all kinds of things you can do with your layers. So don't paint just straight on top of what of your, say, your horse. Do it in layers so you can make changes. So first I will put in a base for the mane in the darker colors, because those are the shadows that are going to come through once you add other colors. You've always got some dark shadows in the base. So let's say this is the beginning of my base mane, and I will add a new layer, and this is where I'll add color. So I'll go up to, say, a sorrel color. I have a soft spot for sorrels, so I will put my second layer of color on top of that, and in strokes in some of the same areas and in some different areas, just to fill that color feel in on top of those shadows. And then this is just a quick one to give you an idea. I'm not going to complete the whole thing, but I'll add another layer, and I will go to the lighter colors that would show in that sorrel's manes, and I will paint over top again with the lighter, even lighter shades. Maybe I might want to go even just a little lighter and go over top of that. And if I feel like that's okay, but I'm getting it too, it's blocking out the other colors, I'll go to my opacity and lower it. And just by lowering that opacity, I still get the color, but it's not overtaking the other colors that are below it. So I might paint a few more strokes on with that color. And I would not be finished at this point, but to keep this video short and explain how I do it, I might add, because the lighting's coming in from this direction, let's say there's a big light bulb up here, or you've got your horse in the alley, or it's outside and the sun is really strong from this direction, I will add another layer and go back in with, I have a glow brush that I've turned into like a bristle brush, and I will go up to a light color in the yellows and golds and choose a very light color, and then I will paint in some light reflection colors. So this is a totally different layer from the others, and you'll see why, because my glow brush is set for a really strong strength. But I will paint in some light coming down from above on this horse's mane, gives it a little separation, and you get the idea of where the direction of the light. Now this is too harsh, so what I will do is go back on my opacity and just watch what happens as I lower that opacity. It just gives it some idea of light from above coming down on that horse's mane. So of course I would be playing with this lots more with the colors and the blending, but this gives you a real idea. Blending, I'm using a blender right now to blend some of that light source from above into the mane, but I feel like this gives you an idea of how to work with that. Work with layers, adjust your layers if you don't like how dark and how it overpowers another layer, and play with those until you get a look you really like, and then you have your mane on your horse. Hope this has been helpful.